Hello everyone, it's me Himanshu from DEMI-FIEND and welcome to my Pokemon 2K19 episode review video. This time I will be going over episode 19th and 20th, so let's get started. Starting with episode 19th. So, in this episode, Ash and Go visit a film studio where Pokemon movie is being shot. So, here is the star of this movie, Ditto, which is very shy. Ditto got scared by the director and ran away from the studio. Ditto hides in the bag that Team Rocket was carrying and visits their basement. Team Rocket decided to make Ditto a member of the Team Rocket. They make Ditto transform into various Pokemon, but Ditto's transformation is too bad. This scene reminds me of the Ditto that Team Rocket kidnapped in the first season of the Pokemon anime, and they try to make that Ditto transforms into Dratini. Whoa, so much similarity, is it coincidence? Team Rocket decided to help the Ditto transform perfectly, like they have the Ditto in the first season. Oh, another similarity. Team Rocket decided to capture Pokemon using Ditto's transformation. In the end, they decided to give Ditto back to its trainer by acting as villains. And there is another similarity. Man, this episode is so much similar that it's like they ran out of ideas. Well, let's talk about the episode 20. Episode 20, here we go. So, this episode features Pokemon orienting event and Ash and Go becomes the guide for this event. Ash, Go and Professor Sakuragi divided into three groups and decided to compete against each other. Ash saw a Persian and Meowth going to attack Rattata, and Raticate comes to their rescue. On the other hand, Go is catching more and more Pokemon. Ash receives an official battle challenge for the World Championship. Ash vs. Seiya 1-on-1 battle with Pikachu vs. Meganium, and Ash wins the battle. Kids following Ash starts to like Pokemon battling, and kids following Go likes to catching Pokemon. Team Rocket strikes again and fails to capture again. So it was a normal episode, nothing else to say other than Lugia making another appearance. So that's it guys, these were my thoughts, but what are your thoughts? Write down in comments and see you next time. Bye bye.